Hello, good morning. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me a wonderful opportunity to introduce myself. This is Mahbubur Rahman, I'm 20 years old. I'm the citizen from Bangladesh. Currently, I'm a student. Now, let me talk about my academic background. In 2018, I have completed my SSC exam with science background from Institute of Dakkunmuni High School, which is located in my hometown. I complete my SSC exam with good result. Now I am expecting HSC result. I hoping for a good result. I think it will be published next week or next month. I have a weakness with this subject, which is higher math. That's why I passed my higher examination in business branch. I think this is the right time to think about my higher education. I want to studying in abroad for higher education. This country I have to choose for study, which is Finland. Some of my relatives who are lives in Finland, they are encouraged me to study in here. My elder brother also told me about Sintia University of Applied Sciences. Then I researched this university in Google and internet. After research a lot, I found that the facilities, course of art, course of details, student facilities, job placement, and the location. I think this university is best choice for fulfill my dream. Now I want to say about my future goal. After completing my bachelor degree, I have a plan to do a business in future. I'm in the direction. Hopefully, if I will complete this program successfully, then I learn managerial skills from this program, so that it will give me a proper direction on my ultimate field. At last, I want to say, I have done a lot of mistake while talking, so that my mistake can be seen in the forgiveness. Thanks for watching me. Bye bye.